Here with Jermaine Hunt, right here at the beautiful Fremont by the shores of Lake Washington. You guys are getting ready for, some people call it a rematch of the Denver Broncos, but it's a preseason game, so I know it's different. But you had a great year. We talked to you before the preseason last year, got you early, helped you talk to us on the call, and then you had a great season. You took the pod, you know, had a touchdown against the Panthers to start the season off, and you had a touchdown catch in the Super Bowl. So it was quite a ride last year, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, it was definitely a blessing to be able to be put in those types of situations and be able to make those plays for our team. So, you know, just trying to improve on it last year, stay consistent with the things I did well last year, and just improve on the things that I felt like I could do better.
Looking forward to this year. Sidney Rice just retired from the Golden Tate, which is a free agency. Kind of shakes up the makeup of the season for a little bit. Are you going to see anything different, or is it just the next guy steps in?
I feel like it's just the next man up. We got a lot of depth out of us. We got guys like Phil Bates, who's having a tremendous camp. He came in with me as an undrafted rookie. Just the work he's put in, the time he's put in, the offseason just to get better. It's definitely showing that he's having an amazing camp. Seagull Park, Ryan Walker, these guys are all stepping up. Not too many people know about them.
Alright, gotta ask you this. Washington Husky, it's a new day on Montley. You got a new coach up there.
We just started practicing.
What are you feeling?
I'm feeling good about our team. Coach Christian's gonna do a great job with these guys. He was a winning coach over in Boise State, and it's a bigger stage for him. I think he's gonna do well.
Alright,
thank you guys.
Thank you. Appreciate it.